It's been 10 years since I returned to the Philippines. I experienced a different way of life compared to the Western world. A simple life, friendly people, and a beautiful place. This time I'm traveling back with the kids so I can share my experiences with you. Rice production in the Philippines is an important aspect of the country's food supply and economy. The Philippines is the 8th largest rice producer in the world. Rice is the most important food crop, a staple food in most of the country. It is produced extensively in Luzon, the Western Visayas, Southern Mindanao, and Central Mindanao. During our visit, we were lucky enough to join one of my family members, who is also our driver, down to his rice field. The scenery was beautiful, and it was a very humid 37 degrees. They told us that rice can be harvested 2 times a year, and with a decent crop can yield a rice farmer approximately 700,000 pesos, give or take per crop, which is $19,000 Canadian per year. During the rest of our travels, we got to take in the beautiful scenery of their countryside, weaving and winding through newly paved roads, which were all dirt not too long ago. The Philippines is the 8th largest rice producer in the world, accounting for 2.8% of global rice production. The Philippines was also the world's largest rice importer in 2010. Next is sugar and coconuts and fruits like pineapples and bananas. Needless to say, no wonder all the fast food chains out in the Philippines sell rice